Hey everyone, this is Jeff, also known as JCoolio22, coming at you today. Very excited about this one. This is a Jason Voorhees mini bust. Just got it in the mail today. This is the Jason from the original Friday the 13th film, as portrayed by Ari Lehman. Been waiting 3 weeks for this bad boy to show up. Came from Spain, that's why it took a little longer. Got on eBay. The same guy is selling. I've seen him selling a few more of these. This is a limited bust. I believe this is number 7 of 500. It says on the bottom here. Yep, number 7. As I said, I've seen more on eBay, so if you see this and you think it's cool, you want to pick one up, go on eBay. Very cool piece, and the paint job is incredible. It's made of one-piece polyurethane resin. Turn on the side here. On one side it says Friday the 13th, and on the other side it says Ari Lehman, Jason Voorhees. Very cool. Shot here. You can see there's a picture of Ari Lehman as Jason from the first film. That's the part where he's drowning. You can see the resemblance. It also came with this postcard. Says Friday the 13th, making of FX, and it's also signed by Ari Lehman. Face only a mother could love. Right there. There he is. My new Jason Voorhees bust, mini bust from the original Friday the 13th. Let me know what you think. Thanks for watching.